Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Foodtech 360. In this video we have solved Kerala PSC Agriculture Officer Exam question paper part 1. This video is sponsored by India's number one online education platform Unacademy. We are so happy and proud to be a partner channel of Unacademy. Unacademy is providing live special classes, special marathon classes, daily test series, mock tests, live quizzes and unlimited recorded sessions. So download Unacademy Learning app from the Play Store and sign into the app and choose Kerala PSC as your required course and click on free live classes. After that, it will ask for a new referral code. You can use Foodtech 360 as the referral code to unlock all free classes and free tests on Unacademy. Unacademy Learning app link is given in the description. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Purple white dendrobium variety popular in Kerala. Options A. Master Delight, B. Lemon Glow, C. Velvet Soft, D. Sonia 17. Correct answer, D. Sonia 17. Question number 2. Red seedless watermelon hybrid released from KAU. Options A. Pusa Bedana, B. Sugar Baby, C. Swarna, D. Shonima. Correct answer, D. Shonima. Question number 3. The propagule in gladiolus. Options A. Combs and Commels, B. Seeds, C. Stem Cuttings, D. Suckers. Correct answer, A. Combs and Commels. Question number 4. Oil yield of Jasminum grandifolium. Options A. 15.4 kg per hectare, B. 10.3 kg per hectare, C. 29 kg per hectare, D. 40 kg per hectare. Correct answer, C. 29 kg per hectare. Question number 5. Double flowered tuberous variety with several holes of petals. Options A. Sringar, B. Suvarnarekha, C. Suchitra, D. Suhasini. Correct answer, D. Suhasini. Question number 6. Common practice to increase yield in marigold. Options A. Pinching, B. Girdling, C. Notching, D. Ring. Correct answer, A. Pinching. Question number 7. Maturity of papaya fruit in days for papain extraction. Options A. 70 to 100, B. 50 to 70, C. 100 to 120, D. 25 to 50. Correct answer, A. 70 to 100. Question number 8. The pigment imparting red color in tomato. Options A. Anthocyanin, B. Lycopene, C. Capsorubin, D. Cryptocapsin. Correct answer, B. Lycopene. Question number 9. One amaranth variety resistant to leaf blight. Options A. Arun, B. Krishna Sri, C. Renusri, D. CO1. Correct answer, D. CO1. Question number 10. Minimum number of nuts per tree per annum for selection as mother plant in coconut. Options A. 100, B. 80, C. 120, D. 60. Correct answer, B. 80. Question number 11. A serious viral disease transmitted by aphids in cardamom. Options A. Kati, B. Aarugal, C. Clump rot, D. Leaf blotch. Correct answer, A. Cat. Question number 12. Oleoresin content in dry black pepper. Options A. 25%, B. 6-10%, C. 15-20%, D. 10-13%. Correct answer, D. 10-13%. Question number 13. Two winter season tropical legumes for Kerala. Options A. Peas and beans, B. Cluster bean and French bean, D. Doligos bean and winged bean, D. Cowpea and cluster bean. Correct answer, C. Doligos bean and winged bean. Question number 14. Most ideal season for tomato cultivation in Kerala. Options A. June to July, B. September to October, C. February to April, D. April to May. Correct answer, B. September to October. Question number 15. Most widely adapted vegetative propagation technique in Goa. Options A. Grafting, B. Cutting, C. Budding, D. Air layering. Correct answer, C. Budding. Question number 16. Phytophthora foot rot resistant pepper variety. Options A. Karimunda, B. Baramgota, C. IISR Sakti, D. Paneer 4. Correct answer, C. IISR Sakti. Question number 17. Best performing types of cocoa under Indian condition. Options A. Trinitario, B. Criollo, C. Forastero, D. Venmeni. Correct answer, C. Forastero. Question number 18. Two underexploited fruits of high production potential and commercial value under Kerala conditions. Options A. Locot and Lovilovi, B. Mangosteen and rambutan. C. Breadfruit and lychee. D. Loquat and lychee. Correct answer B. Mangosteen and rambutan. Question number 19. Pineapple variety recommended for commercial cultivation for table purpose. Options A. Yellow Newton. B. Golden Delicious. C. Kiwi. D. Mauritius. Correct answer D. Mauritius. Question number 20. The growth regulator used for induction of flowering in mango. Options A. NAA. B. IBA. C. CCC. D. Paclobutrazole. Correct answer D. Paclobutrazole. Question number 21. Blue flower tree species is options A. Jacaranda mimicifolia. B. Jacumontia violacea. C. Petrea volubilis. D. Clitoria ternate. Correct answer A. Jacaranda mimicifolia. Question number 22. Browning in cauliflower is due to the deficiency of options A. Molybdenum. B. Zinc. C. Boron. D. Iron. Correct answer C. Boron. Question number 23. The headquarters of National Horticulture Board is in options A. Gurgaon. B. New Delhi. C. Bangalore. D. Jaipur. Correct answer A. Gurgaon. Question number 24. Anupama is a variety of options A. Cowpea. B. Drumstick. C. Okra. D. Coleus. Correct answer B. Drumstick. Question number 25. Coconut variety preferred for root wilt affected area. Options A. Karashankara. B. Komadan. C. Chandrashankara. D. Chandrakalpa. Correct answer C. Chandrashankara. An Academy is conducting Kerala PSC Combat for 10th level prelims exams on 24th of January. An Academy Combat is the largest fortnightly contest for 10th level prelims. It consists of total 50 questions from the topic Mathematics, Science and Technology and General Knowledge. Detailed explanation will be given for all the questions after the test. Top 3 ranks will be getting 12 months Unacademy Kerala PSC Plus subscription. Rank 4 to 100 will be getting 500 rupees of Amazon voucher. So enroll now for free using FoodTech360 as a referral code. Link is in the description. Question number 26. FY hybrid of Solanum melongina. Options A. Neelima. B. Harida. C. Shweta. D. Surya. Correct answer A. Neelima. Question number 27. A dioecious vegetable. Options A. Snake god. B. Bottle god. C. Ivy god. D. Bitter god. Correct answer C. Ivy god. Question number 28. Chakkurmanis is botanically. Options A. Benincasa hispida. B. Talinum triangulare. C. Sauropus androgynous. D. Cannavalia ensiformis. Correct answer C. Sauropus androgynous. Question number 29. Sugandhini is a variety of options A. Vetiver. B. Cardamom. C. Ginger. D. Cinnamon. Correct answer D. Cinnamon. Question number 30. Green ring in grafted cucumber is due to options A. Incompatibility between stalk and the scion. B. Magnesium deficiency. C. Boron deficiency. D. Molybdenum deficiency. Correct answer B. Magnesium deficiency. Question number 31. A vegetable designed as plant insulin. Options A. Benincasa sifida. B. Sesium edule. C. Luffa cylindrical. D. Memodica charantia. Correct answer D. Memodica charantia. Question number 32. Chambagad large is a variety of options A. Gooseberry. B. Goa. C. Mandarin orange. D. Chiku. Correct answer A. Gooseberry. Question number 33. Sauerkraut is prepared from options A. Tomato. B. French bean. C. Grapes. D. Cabbage. Correct answer D. Cabbage. Question number 34. Approximate number of coconut trees that can be accommodated per hectare of land in triangular system of planting. Options A. 300. B. 280. C. 198. D. 120. Correct answer C. 198. Question number 35. Gladiolus is propagated by options A. Offshoot. B. Comb. C. Sucker. D. Bulb. Correct answer B. Comb. Question number 36. Red and gold hybrids are interspecific hybrids of options A. Chinastrum, B. Marigold, D. Chrysanthemum, D. Dahlia. Correct answer, B. Marigold. Question number 37. Clipping and shearing shrubs and small trees into different shapes. Options A. Terrariums, B. Pruning, C. Trophy, D. Topiary. Correct answer, D. Topiary. Question number 38. Tutti Frutti is prepared from. Options A. Ashgard, B. Muskmelon, C. Cantaloupe, D. Papaya. Correct answer, D. Papaya. Question number 39. Pseudo bulbs are present in dash orchids. Options A. Monopodials, B. Sympodials, C. Both, D. None. Correct answer, B. Sympodials. Question number 40. Tea garden is a type of. Options A. Japanese garden, B. Persian garden, C. English garden, D. Italian garden. Correct answer, A. Japanese garden. Question number 41. Variety of rice. Options A. Nidhi, B. Uma, C. Purnima, D. Karangara. Correct answer, B. Uma. Question number 42. Process by which undesirable genes or gene combinations are removed from population. Options A. Hybridization, B. Selection, C. Introduction, D. Mutation. Correct answer, B. Selection. Question number 43. Father of plant genetic resource activities. Options A. Gregor Mendel, B. George Bentham, C. N.I. Warvilow, D. Francis Crick. Correct answer, C. N.I. Warvilow. Question number 44. Cryoprotectant used in cryopreservation. Options A. Polyethylene glycol, B. Mustard gas, C. Ethyl methane sulfonate, D. Dimethyl sulfoxide. Correct answer, D. Dimethyl sulfoxide. Question number 45. A protogynous plant. Options A. Orchid, B. Anthurium, C. Brinja, D. Bajra. Correct answer, D. Bajra. Question number 46. Chemical used to introduce polyploidy. Options A. Ethyl methyl sulfonate, B. Colchicine, C. Polyethylene glycol, D. Potassium permanganate. Correct answer, B. Colchicine. Question number 47. Male sterility showing cytoplasmic inheritance. Options A. Cytoplasmic genetic male sterility, B. Cytoplasmic male sterility, C. Genetic male sterility, D. Incompatibility. Correct answer, B. Cytoplasmic male sterility. Question number 48. Headquarters of National Biodiversity Authority. Options A. New Delhi, B. Kerala, C. Chennai, D. Calcutta. Correct answer, C. Chennai. Question number 49. A physical mutagen. Options A. EMS, B. MMS, C. Gamma rays, D. Mustard gas. Correct answer, B. MMS. Question number 50. Removal of immature anther from hermaphrodite flower. Options A. Emasculation, B. Crossing, C. Tagging, D. Inbreeding. Correct answer, A. Emasculation. These are the newly launched courses in Unacademy Plus. In this course, top educators will help you prepare for 10th level prelims exam. The course will be helpful for aspirants preparing for Kerala PSC. Learners at any stage of their preparation will be benefited from the course. All doubts related to the topic will be clarified during the doubt clearing session in this course. The course will be covered in Malayalam and the notes will be provided in Malayalam. Batch 2 is a batch course on 10th level prelims through previous year questions. So don't miss a class. Subscribe to Unacademy. You will get the following benefits through Unacademy Plus subscription. For upgrade to Unacademy Plus, select the plus button and choose your required plan. You can use FUTECH360 as the referral code to get 10% discount on your subscription. The fees can be paid as EMI also. So let's crack it with Unacademy.